We're here to help you. Your nationals are here to help you. Your directors are here to help you. Now, will you do that? Will you come up? Will you dig deep and set your dream goal and then get started to make that dream a reality, not only for you, but also your family? You've got to do it, and this is the place to start, right here. So, this past year, I was fortunate enough, I had the opportunity to serve as the chairman of the Direct Selling Association. And, call it lucky or not, I got elected to serve a second term, second year. So just started. So, for me, it's kind of fun, it's interesting, but what I really get out of it, and particularly doing it a second year, I kind of get to see again how other direct sellers do their business. And today, I tell you with confidence that your passion, your experience, and your leadership make you, each and every one of you, the absolute best sales force in the industry, bar none. There's a reason why when I'm in meetings and I'm talking to other people that they use Mary Kay as the ultimate benchmark as a good direct seller, right? And I can tell you the reason why is because of you. You're the heart behind Mary Kay. You love and sell our fabulous products. You believe in our opportunity, and probably most important, you pass on the legacy of our founder, Mary Kay, every day, and that is extremely important for our success, for sure. So, before I was at Mary Kay, I was a banker. So, for whatever reason, I got pigeonholed as kind of the numbers guy. And even though it's been 23 years, they still always want me to share numbers with you. So this year, I got something I want to share with you. First time in the U.S. history, this is an overall number, U.S. people selling in direct selling surpassed 20 million, 20.2 million to be exact. But most importantly for this, the trends, that's going to continue to climb. Another thing, the same report, Roper reports, one in seven Americans own their own business today. The fascinating thing is, 54% of those that don't work for themselves are interested in doing so. So another thing with that, as our population ages, they're seeing direct selling gaining ground for people looking for a second opportunity. Same report, this is a big one, shows a whopping 74% of boomers say their ideal work situation is a flexible work schedule. A lot of things going our way. Also, you open up pretty much any business publication today, and you'll read how independent workers are more mainstream now, and they want to be part of something with a purpose and with a heart. Mary Kay out there? You know? And not that you need any more reasons, but I'm gonna give you some reasons to be even more proud of Mary Kay specifically. In terms of net sales among direct sellers, Mary Kay ranks number 6 globally and number 4 in North America. Sounds good? You know, we'd always like to be number 1. The issue is that the people ahead of us, they aren't exclusive beauty sellers like Mary Kay. They sell videos and taco warmers and all those funny things, right? Which we're not gonna sell. At least on my watch. But anyway, Euromonitor, it's a big firm that ranks, that had the ranking before, they ranked Mary Kay number 1 direct seller of color cosmetics. So we're the number 1 color cosmetics brand in direct selling. That's awesome. And probably, and definitely, quite frankly, more importantly, the number 1 personal care direct selling brand in the United States. Another one that may not sound as good as that, but for us, it's been a goal for a long, long time. We entered the top 5 in skincare globally. That's competing with absolutely. That's against the department store brands, the mass brands, brands in China, brands in Korea, brands in Japan, wherever. So that's something we've tried and wanted to achieve for a long time, and together we did it. So thank you very much for that. And speaking of products, when it comes to ours, I gotta say, they keep getting better. I can tell you, you and your customers see this every day, and you're not alone. This year, Mary Kay cleaned up, winning numerous beauty awards from Women's Wear Daily all the way to Good Housekeeping. I'd be up here a long time if I listed them all out. And believe me, marketing would want me to be up here all day listing them all out. But anyway, these kinds of third-party endorsements, they're powerful when you share the product and share the opportunity with others. So, let's think about this for a minute. You have great products to sell. More people are working independently. More want to be part of the business with a heart. And the time is now, more women are wanting to own their own businesses. You see your golden ticket here? No excuses. Is this your opportunity to have the year of your dreams? Better be. Because you have the power to embrace your dreams and let those dreams take flight. Mary Kay Ash once said this, and I love this quote, "Seeing your success is the best part of having worked to build this company." Think of all that she did, and that's one of the things that she said and believed in. She believed we all could look to a future of greater success. And remember, that future, it belongs to you. So thank you, and let's all have the year of our wildest dreams. So thank you very much.